And now, our adversary moves against us in unprecedented numbers, compelling us to answer in kind. The outlook, in short, is bleak.
Of course. We will do what we always do. Deal with the ones our allies can't. A less than daunting prospect, judging by your expression. Could it be that you've dispelled your lingering doubts, Alfino?
Oh, I doubt I ever will. But as my friends have kindly reminded me, I have come this far, and that must count for something.
God be good, Alfino. That's what we've been trying to tell you all along.
For one so bright, you can be remarkably dim at times. There is such a thing as overthinking, you know.
Might I suggest that we continue this conversation after the battle? It would appear that Teloferoi have already arrived.
I'll do what I can to cure the tempered, but they'll have to be incapacitated first.
Have care, my friends, for none can say wherefore our foe did choose this fateful field to be our battleground. Whatever may transpire, pray grant him not the pleasure of deterring you.
allow me. Just the beginning.
shall protect thee.
And thus another plan went up in smoke. I am beginning to see why Lord Zenos thinks so highly of you. Not that this changes anything, you understand. You have merely earned yourself a stay of execution.
How fare the tempered?
We've treated as many as we can, but some were beyond help.
Do not hang your head so, brave scions. Though not all of our captured brethren could be saved, we are grateful for those whose minds have been restored. You could do no more, and that is enough. So please, hold your heads high.
Should have been quicker, but I'll do better next time. Thank you for your kind words. They mean a lot.
A victory at great cost, but a victory nonetheless. We must stay strong and press on. Isn't that right? That we will.